Is there implications just for people in social housing or privately rented? Is if you claim housing benefit, if you come under that umbrella, do you?
Sorry, for which one? For the occupancy?
Yeah.
That is currently for social housing.
Yeah, so it's not privately rented company.
Mm.
Even if you claim housing benefit.
Yeah. hospital systems and social care systems work together, so that we can do that as well. But I think we need to be careful about almost going for a kind of national indicator set, because I think the key things for us are what do we value and rule, and where do we want to put our resources in terms of performing well. So I think that that's, in terms of the task of finished groups as well, it's very much about identifying those things that are critical. I have to say though, I do agree with you, that there are a number of indicators that you would expect to do them on nationally. So for example, assessment times is something that you would expect every area to count as being important. Some of the indicators around personal budgets, again, quite a big national drive on that. So I think that what we probably want to do is set a number of indicators that are seen as very important nationally, and some that are very important.
Thank you. secondly, I think less beneficial to an individual. Option is taken by the